Facebook will be blocked in Russia if it fails to comply with the law on storing internal personal data in Russia, Russian communications watchdog Roskomnadzor chief Alexander Zhirov said Tuesday. We will either achieve adherence to the law or the company, Facebook, will cease its operations on the Russian territory. There are no exceptions here, he told reporters. This comes after earlier this week, Mark Zuckerberg said Facebook will give ads linked to Russian government to Congress.